So far, so good. You guys here for Coach Roselli? Who's here for Coach? I know we all know probably Coach was one of our Olympic coaches. If you didn't know that, now you do. One of our Olympic coaches this year. Awesome to have him here because with him here and with our donors, we're able to have the best freestyle program in the country. So guys that love freestyle wrestling, and those are the guys we want, guys that won the Olympic gold medals, those are the heroes in our sport. The heroes in our sport, we're able to attract guys like Allegna and Davin and Humphrey and Bunch. So this session is about short offense. I think if we watch tape around the world, video around the world, regardless of the level, or maybe youth wrestling, the headlock is the number one takedown in the sport. But for the most part, scoring defensively is the number one way to score points. So, conceptually, two things you want to think about on short offense. One is, he attacks me, and I score using my short offense. And two, I make him shoot on me. I force him. I pull him underneath me, or I push him out of bounds, put some pressure on his mind, make him make a mistake, make him shoot when he didn't want to because he's got the official on him, and he shoots on me, and then I capitalize on his poor shot with my short offense. So there's a lot of options with short offense. We'll start with probably the most important, and that is the front headlock. So we'll do some front headlock, and we'll go to some options off of that. Most importantly, there is no short offense if your defense stinks. You never get a chance to use your short offense if every time someone shoots on your guy, he gets taken down. So his body position is so critical. The shoulder, knee, toe alignment is step one in your short offense. They've got to be able to hold position. They've got to know what good position looks like. They've got to know what good position feels like, and they got to fight for good position. So, my opponent today is Ross Thatcher. He's actually not my opponent, he's my partner. So, stance first for 60 seconds. Shoulders over the knees, knees over the toes, neck never turns left or right. Is that short offense? Of course it is. It's your damn defense. None of this stuff. Turning your head, bringing your hips up, keeping the hips low. Good position is the start to short offense. Now, first option here. Front headlock. He shoots on me. That's one option. He shoots. Option two, I pull underneath him. He shoots. Short offense. When he pulls on my head, before he shoots, he wants me to do this. He pulls, so I either go down or I pull up. I'm not gonna do either. He pulls on my head, I stay in position. I do not reach. My hips, he pulls on my head, my hips do not come up. I do not go down, I do not reach, my hips do not come up, I stay in position. He's gonna shoot on me. He pulls on my head. When he shoots, I drop my hands directly down from my shoulder. This stinks. This is no good. This is no good. This is no good. This is good. Straight down. He shoots. My hands drop straight down. So, he shoots on me. As he shoots, I catch him with my arm. It stays between him and my body. So he's looking for a high crotch. I see him coming. My hips are low, drop. My shoulder punches his trap. My hand goes to his chin and stays, and stays on this side of his body. Here, this is garbage. It's garbage. It may work against some very average wrestlers, but it's not going to work against anybody very good. I cannot get around the side now. So short, he shoots, down block, short arms. He shoots, head in the way, down block. Shoulder, hits the trap, hand, right here. Next, the hand that's on the tricep. Heavy pressure here. What I want to do is open the window. I want to open this window. All right, so I stop him. Hips in. No, butt out. No good. No butt out. Hips in. Hand on the chin. Shoulder in the trap. Left hand on the tricep. And I take my elbow and I pull it to my hip. I step up to my left foot and my head gets into the window. Open the window, get the head in. Once my head is in, I can release my hand off the tricep. It's not needed anymore. Extend, tuck head in window. Take the arm that's on the chin and get his head down on the mat. If his head's up, I've got a problem. If his head is down, I have no problem. The problem is right when I'm about to score, a lot of guys take pressure off the head, and the guy comes up, and he gets out. Wrestling 101, stay lower than the guy. He shoots, drop hand, punch him with your shoulder, hand on chin. Three posts occur now. Three posts. The head.